Sorry, guys. So I think there's some double feed going on. Think I should have tried to launch this before I actually went live, but let's go window first. Because I think something's wrong. No? Don't want to hit yes? Yeah. I guess this is a little scuffed stream. I wanted to try Hunt Showdown. Because apparently it's getting some more hype, but there's a lot of things that I completely just forgot to do. I forgot to switch my camera off. Now we're streaming with it. Dead, unfortunately. I don't even know where my. This is so scuffed. I'm trying, chat. Does it have a removable battery? Yes. It does. There's not much I can do. It just dies. The battery in there dies. Ooh, I should have done some trial and error. Something is wrong with my resolution settings. I don't understand why it keeps on going from 1080 to 1440, then back to 1080. It's just kind of annoying sometimes. I'll go support you and get a second battery with a charger. Well, so it's just weird. So I have the shit, I can't even think right now. So the battery is plugged in. It is plugged into the outlet. But the ba current battery, like, it can't hold the charge long enough. Like, it's dying before, like, it can charge. It's dying faster than it can charge. Okay. I'll do all this later. I just want to make sure that we are in the correct resolution, which looks to be okay. But so this is Hunt Showdown, chat. I wanted to start with a close-up, but unfortunately, my camera. I forgot to turn it off. I need to get better at that. I need to get better at my post-flight checks. That's just something on me, so. If it's dead, it's dead. I'll turn it on, I guess, when I can, but big ribs, it's my fault. I'm sorry, guys. But moving on. So I wanted to try a new game this afternoon. I still don't know. I'm not like fixed on like an official game. I think we might just keep it, spontaneous in the afternoons. If one game starts performing really well, outperforming the others, then maybe we'll focus on that one. But let's start some training chat. So this is Hunt Showdown. Apparently, it has like a pretty good little community we might be able to get into. Might be fun, who knows? But yeah, I do need to buy the other battery to this camera. Maybe that would help. Or even having the second battery just like on hand, what might be nice to just have. We'll work on that though. I wish I can still play Pretzel Rocks, but A, it's flagged in the Facebook streams, and then B, I can't even like play it on my computer anymore. I've uninstalled it, I've reinstalled it, I've closed it, I've used like all the shift commands to try to bring it over, but it is off my screen and I can't figure out how to get it back. All right, let's play tutorial chat. Let's go Hunt Showdown. All right, where is my audio? No? Oh, I know. That'll help. All right. We can increase the graphics a little bit, chat. Let's try medium. We should be able to play this on like just completely. That's medium? YOLO. This might take a second. So apparently this is really sound heavy, so we gotta really like pay attention. While aiming, hold shift to use the sights. Sweet, it has a little vaulting system. At some point, you run out of ammunition or health. Check the map for the nearest supply. Crouch, There's no lay down, huh? Alright. Hang on, chat. I got her on Coco Watch. Still want her? I'll change it. Fine. Okay. Stop bugging about it. Okay, bye. Okay. I picked up the ammo. Oh no! Exciting chat. What's up? You want some tea, bro? Come on over. Was talking shit, bro. I heard your ass. What's up? What's up, big boy? Cut your ass in half. All these lanterns, though. The tutorial things, they just go way too fast. I don't know what to do. Oh, snap. Doing chat. All right. Let's see us. Cool. Where are all the guns at, though? Melee. Excuse me, can you tell me where the nearest gas station is? No? Damn, bro. Up. Ooh, bear trap. Say what? Yo, stop punching him, bro. Any zombies around? I kinda wanna try this thing. Gonna find a new axe now, though. I watched a video. Yo, I hate dogs, bro. On my man. I just want you guys to go on this. Oh crap, dude. Hold up. I'm trying to... Maybe one of them got caught in their trap? Yeah, I like the axe. Yeah! I wonder if it's range.
Oh shit.
Where'd this guy go? Oh, snap! Got any guns up here? Oh, I can heal myself? Wait. Clutch. Alright, let's go. Oh, they got cornfields? Oh, hell no, dude. Flashing icon and aggressive wish. Hell no, Brian, don't take it, no chance, bro. Knock knock, bro. Can you like stop? Gunshots. I don't even have a gun. Make it easier to find. Use melee attacks. Can I get a gun to fight this spider or whatever? Alright, guess I gotta go fight the spider with an axe. Wish I could get some guns or something, you know? Would be nice. No, I can't have a gun. Dead hunter. Dead hunters nearby. Looks like they failed. Oh yes, there we go. Thank you. So what? I can't. How do I, like, equip both? This sucks. Okay. Alright, apparently this is like a boss. Monster Jones. This is intense, chat. Alright, apparently there's an extraction there. All over there. Let's go. Come up. Can't like side shoot, sidestep and shoot. I'm just really getting used to like shooting mechanics. So because I have a token, it tells me where, it tells everyone else where I am. Everyone was asking it, okay? GG. You get that money, chat. Oh, man. All right, I think I need to learn just like what's push and talk. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Oh no. Can I replay it on the hardest difficulty and get that extra money? Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. I don't want to just like completely do it again. I just wanted to. Do the different levels. So it'll be fun because so you spawn in with a duo, there's just two of you, and then you go look for like three clues. You don't have to, you might get lucky sometimes, but they're mostly at the main compounds. Hang on. Let me see if I can I just wanted to play it on the hard difficulty and then just go live, but see if we can just quit out of this. Your hunter will die immediately. Permanently. It's pretty fun though. I like it so far. We got all of the DLCs too, so. More armed basic enemies. Okay. That's what we wanted. Go through all the tutorials and then try a live match. Not sure when my wife's gonna be getting off today though. We'll just play a couple live ones till she needs us to come get her. Yeah, tomorrow I'll try to switch the game up a little bit quicker. I know Tarkov today went a little bit longer. Because I figured out a good AK build. AKM. AKMN. Very, very good build. I'm going to recommend it to almost pretty much everybody that I play with now. BPs. So I just needed like a kind of like a secondary game just to take the frustration away from Escape from Tarkov so we can get that good stream quality, you know? For this one, let's go for speed. All right, so the chains, or you just go around. I don't know exactly what this lantern does yet, but. Oh, it distracts me. Oh, shit. Oh, snap. Damn, dude. Yo, what happened to my app? Finally, a real damn gun, bro. Phew. Alright, we got guns here. Consumables. I need to recover my stamina. Shit, I haven't fought one of these things yet. First time for everything, I suppose. Let's see what happens these things. Subra. Yeah. Off me, bro. Pitchfork, huh? You about to get up, aren't you? Come on, bro. You? Yeah. Stay down. Too predictable, bro. What's up? Can't stop this train. I've been here before. My last game we were here. Oh, stay with it. Let's see. I'm gonna just test something. I'll just crouch. Real close. Find them at the same one. Yeah, we are. Oh no. Can't be dropping that chat. Thank you. watch out for him. Try the shotgun. Hey, Ethan Rutz, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Cookie Jonster family, sir. Let me refill ammo real quick. Go hunt this Meyer. Reload every time? Okay, okay. I don't know, it was a single shot, little shotgun, okay. Dude, can I shoot? Oh, snap. Oh, snap, dude. Get me out of here. What's up, bro? Where you at now? No, I said reload. Oh, he's smart. How you gonna knock me down like that, bro? Oh, needs one more shot. Oh, it shows you its life. Am I really out of ammo? Oh snap. What's up, bro? Come back! You one shot now. I'll probably just turn there. Oh, snap, you still alive? Oh, you're doing the dying noise. Oh, damn, dude. Dude, this shotgun is trash, bro. Yeah. What those do, huh? Burn, chickens, burn. Anybody want some fried chicken? Got you. See a little underhand toss? It's a textbook right there. Alright, let's use the other extraction. Maybe. Kind of just like. Up now. Let's try these. No one want to? Cheeky spot right here. It's free money, Chet. What happens when someone else is in the extraction too, though? Like an enemy. Yeah. I gotta do it on the hardest difficulty. And then we're ready for the live. I don't even get to listen to the full music song. It sounds sick though. I like it. Maybe we'll try doing this for like a week and change up the game, see how it performs. Damn, dude. Patrick Mahomes, dude. Monster contract right now. Achoo. 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 Alright, let me see if I can move around before it tells me that I can go. Last one, chat. Last little training thing, and then. Alright, yeah. Alright, so this is on professional. Oh shit, dude. This looks huge, bro. It's a little bit more difficult, so I'm gonna see if I can find a weapon or something early. Trying to get him down. To go try and go fight. Oh, yes. Here we go. Oh, it still wasn't far enough, though, huh? Ruin your dinner, sir. Alright, where's Big Boy at? There's... Hell yeah, he's gonna walk right in there. Yeah, it takes more. Yeah. Just gave me an idea of how much. Tanner, what's going on, man? Is it a survival game? Kinda. So I haven't played like a live game yet. I'll get to that real soon. But, so pretty much, thank you for liking the stream too. It's kind of like a, it is kind of like a survival game. So, a bunch of people spot on the map. I'm playing the tutorial on the hardest difficulty. And, you got like all these clues that you gotta go to. If you collect three, it'll show you where this monster is, the main monster of the entire match. And then you want to kill him, you collect his tokens, and apparently once he's killed, it lets everyone else know that he's been killed, and then once you pick up a token, the whole reward for this game, or for this match, you have to extract with it, and once you pick the token up, then everyone can see you on the map. I'll show it more as we get further along. I'm testing these monsters right now. So this one's like, he already took like two lanterns. He's gonna take three lanterns. Oh no! That was a biff. Okay. Maybe if I get a gun or something, I'll actually go and try and kill him. Alright, so I need my... Okay. Retreating. I thought there was a med box here. I guess not. So now I'm in a... Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Can I not heal myself here? No? Okay. I want an axe, though. I don't like the sledgehammers. It's called Hunt Showdown. There we go. Now I got an axe. I'm only a half life though. I don't know if I should like push that big guy or not. Because the clues are like right over there. Okay, so there's crows right there. You don't want to try not to touch those. Oh, shit. Okay, I got an axe now, though. Oh, shit. Alright, so now I have uncovered the first clue. Now it gets rid of some of the map. It's kind of like Ring of Elysium, if you've ever played that. Where instead of it's like a zone, it's like sections that it gets rid of. Okay, so the last remaining areas, 1, 2, 3, 4 of where the main boss is. So now I gotta look for another clue. I'm gonna enter this demon state again. So I got clue over there and a clue over there. I'm not too familiar with the map yet, so I pretty much just go wherever. I think this one's closer. I don't know. I need to try to see if I can do. Oh gosh, this one's on fire. That's me. Burning. Oh wow, burning temp. Oh wow, burning permanently gives you like it deletes your health. Wow, I'm a whole chunk down now. John, thanks for liking the stream, man. Oh, there's another fire one. Let's just stay away from them. So like in the tutorial, it doesn't. Oh, is that a big guy? Oh shit, dude. Oh yeah, I have to. There's a whole group there. I need to figure this out. Maybe I sneak up on the fire one. Oh, I can't with those crows there. Gotta find the weak point in this defense. My camera battery is currently dead, so apologies. If you wanted to see this party face. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's a group too, though. I might be able to handle a group. It's easier if I can just, like, get a lantern or something. Oh, there's a lantern right there. I'm still figuring this game out too, so. It seems pretty fun so far, though. Bitch ass. Oh, yes. BB, you want to take a nap? Go ahead. You can take a nap. John never saw this game. How do you like it? It's pretty good so far. I think I charged it enough a little bit. We got a couple lanterns here. Got a pitchfork. I've never actually used the pitchfork yet. Alright, so I gotta use one of these other lanterns to get rid of that group right there. Oh man, they stopped cluttering. Excuse you, sir. I'm trying to use this lantern. Oh, they're all grouped together. Go, 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 go. Three for there, chat. Well, I gotta fight the big guy now. So this will be fun. No? All I have is an axe. Well, maybe I can use this. Oh, there's glass. Any guns? Are there any down here? A lot of lanterns, though. I need a couple of these. That's cool. Not a whole lot of games can do that. I was gonna get chased. Run, bro, run, 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 run. Oh, shit. Oh, I got no guns, though, or nothing. Where are you going? Did you not chase me? Alright, time to YOLO. Where's my axe? Okay, bro. You win, bro. You win.
Oh damn, dude.
Oh man. Oh, I need to find their weak point. Oh my gosh, dude. Respawn. Continues in its normal state. That's interesting. Wait. What the? He hits hard. Oh, he does. The fire one's chasing me right now, dude. Get the fuck up there, man. Oh. Oh, man, dude. I hope there's like a weapon up here or something. Nope, just shells. So it's different because, like, you spawn with guns. Assassin's Creed, bro. I need like a weapon. Yo, why is this dude chasing me, dude? Go, 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 go. There's an axe at the bottom of the ladder. Think it'll just get bored? Oh my gosh, dude. Dude. Shit, did I just show you how to get up here? No. What? Now, how do we kill this damn meathead? Damn, his little lava things are back. I have another lantern though. Hell yeah, bro. Off me. Where'd my axe go? Damn, dude. Any loot? You got no loot. Huh? Alright, so that's the second clue. What's gonna be weighing the third clue? I don't know. Follow me. I just want to know what this is. What's this? YOLO. Okay, that's not good. I was curious, chat. Oh, damn. Water devil? I thought it was just like little fish or something. I don't know. I was like, maybe I'm shallow enough to where it won't get me. Yeah, that's a lie. Yo, it's rough on hard. It's rough. Let's see if I can find my axe again. Hold on! Get out of here, bro. Okay. Don't go in the water with that thing. Alright, fine. I kinda wanna kill that thing though. Oh. There's two. Okay, alright, I'll go around, bro. Damn, it's like Lake Placid. Y'all watch that movie? Betty White? Scarecrow, bro. No way. Did you drop my axe? At least for the boss, I'll get guns. Peekaboo, mother. All right, what's gardening this time? Dogs and flames, huh? What happened to Mary? What happened to Mary Jack? I hate those bug ones. Open this. Yeah, why does it look like they can get out? There's like a little ramp right there. Come on out. Oh snap, he's in there. Spider's in there, chat. Alright, there should be some guns around here somewhere. Get some guns. Me, bro. Oh, So that's probably the most annoying one. Where are my guns, though? Screw that, bro. So I have to kill this thing. Oh, come on, dude. Again, I have to kill this thing without guns. Hell no. I'm supposed to kill this thing without guns, so lanterns, I guess. Trying to find some guns. How did they? I think they wanted you to kill it without guns. All right. Ooh, this might work. I wonder if I can catch it though. Ricky, thank you for liking the stream, man. Oh, snap. Yo, get off me, bro. Yo, this thing's chasing me, bro. Dude. Wow. Oh my god, dude. Yo, this spider is not playing. Look at the Oh, he's not on. I don't know how else to kill it, though. Just about blocked all my exits, though, with fire. In the fire. You dead? Yeah, you dead, I think. Oh shit, okay. Oh, shit. I think she just needs like one more hit. Let's do it, chat. Let's go in for the kill. Where you at, Big Mom? Let's go! Yeah, yeah, yeah. You all hiding now, huh? Out of here, boy. There you go. Yeah! Yeah. Wow, they really don't give you guns on the hard mode. Okay, that's what sucks, dude. If I would have gotten guns. Jeez. Now everybody knows that I'm vanishing. It's like it's go outside. Got my bounty. Now I'm like, oh shit. Now you gotta get out. So if you look at me, now everyone can see me. Still no gun though. Whew. Damn. Chat, we need two more reactions for 20 if you guys haven't already. After this, we'll actually be able to play a real live one, I think. Look, it even has the little lightning on it. I'm just gonna get out so we can try and play some real games. But I just wanted to try the tutorial, you know. There's like some free money in it involved, so. So like ravens like this, for example, you know, you're too close to them, they make a real loud noise. Phew. What's that? Oh, that's the big guy. Did that without guns when he died in 2 die, like twice. Good little hike spot. Let's go. Alright, let's go play some real games. See if we can win some. Oh, let me figure out what push to talk is first, and then it should be good to go. Let's go, chat. Two more reactions for 20. If you haven't already. Let's go. I think we're ready, chat. Shoot, I don't know. Favorite control scheme? Promotes a classical action-oriented play style by always having guns up and ready to fire at the expense of flexibility during melee and stealth combat. Hunter promotes a deliberate and risk-aware playstyle by giving you more control over melee attacks. Guns can, when actively aiming. Go gunslinger, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll do this later. The first 10 ranks, players will not lose their hunters when dying in a mission. Earn their oath without having to recruit a fresh hunter every time they fail. Game modes, trials. Really explore the world by yourself, no risk. Take on trials to race against the clock, face down enemies, or test your sniper skills. Master these tasks to earn exclusive rewards. Relive the exploits of notorious hunters. Quick play, solo and quick, 15 minute, last man standing games. Find and activate Wellsprings for an easy bounty. The winner keeps their free hunter and can use them in bounty missions. Bounty hunt. Play alone or with friends. Hunt down boss doggers, take them out. Extract with the bounty for profit. Stop other players from stealing your prize. Recruit. Oh, okay. I think this is the bounty hunt is the like the main one that people play. Your time, will you YouTube the game squad? Let me know what you think. Yeah. Receive an additional tool or consumable when looting players or opening item boxes. Reduces fire damage and bird speed by 25% when downed. Pack meal. Stamina recovery starts sooner. Resilience, get revived with up to 100 health. Reduce the time needed to bandage. Get a health boost when picking up a clue. Reduce damage taken from a blunt melee by 25%. Clean. Okay. I think I'm ready to... Just see what push to talk is. Alt. All right, let's try a real game. If you can go in with three, why not go in with three, right? All right, YOLO. To load anyway, so all right, yeah, I'll be right back. It's queuing up right now. Let's go, chat. Sure needs better skills. Okay. I'm not sure what we're doing. For ammo, chat. Where's the ammo box? Put a bunch of bear traps on this other one too. GG chat, first game, first dub. Let's go. No. There we go. Mm-hmm. crap, what did I just do? No, I want to keep it. Son of a bitch, dude. Don't go past 10. Slow down. Slow down, right? Shit. Xander, thank you for the 200 stars, man. I don't know what I'm getting. Nice. Let's try it again, guys. Hunter sucks in contract. GG. I'm gonna go get a better gun, I think. I'll just buy. I got one of these already. Let's try this thing. We got money. Shoot. We got money, chat. Let's try it. Let's go another three. Three's good. Rita, thank you for liking the stream. Xander, thank you for the 200 stars. Rita making a 20 reaction on the stream right now. Let's go, chat. Let's go. Let's try to play another one. I'm not sure why my game is that, but... What's wrong, baby? Don't come out. Oops. Oh, shit. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Is he the only one that's left? I totally wasn't expecting that. I just got sabered, chat. I'm gonna go change baby girl's diaper. I'll be right back. We're live, chat. Oh. A crossbow? Rip chat. Jose, what's going on, man? I think it means that I lost the I'm not level 10 yet. I cheated death. I killed somebody. Yo, Ethan, thank you very much for the like on the stream. Ethan West, dropping the follow. Welcome to the Cookie Johnster family, sir. So I think because I'm still, like, relatively new, I can't, like, lose my stuff or something. All right, let's try again. GG. Well, this is the guy that we were paired with last time. Was he spectating me? It looked like I couldn't even tell. Ethan, what's going on, man?
I just picked up this thing and I'm honestly loving it.
Yeah, Ethan? Hey, thank you very much for the 50 stars. Can't say I'm not First time seeing this game. Game looks intense, Michael. It's kind of fun. So far. I was not expecting that. It's very intense. So far, yeah. It's really focused on audio as well, which is why I kind of enjoy it. So far, I just picked it up today as well, so. Phew. I'm learning the maps. I bought all the DLCs too. So pretty much, from what I'm getting at, you can expect players at this. The second clue. Still trying to figure out how to balance, you know, reading chat and everything, but I'm sure we'll get it figured out. Damn it, dude. I just got shot at. Last known right there. Heard somebody making a dying noise though. She's still there. She's on that little island over there, out there. Hit him once. Oh, shit. Just like playing on my arm. What game is this, Pretzel? This is a Hunt Showdown. Caden, super fun gameplay. Hello, where are you? We got one. I'm not sure why we waited. Just hit the, Hunt Showdown. Hopefully, can get that revive. Nice. Dang, dude, this dude is fire. I'm gonna get his homeboy up first. That makes sense. He's a higher level. Plus, I'm on the damn roof like a dumbass.
Oh shit! Oh damn!
Ouch. I'm on the roof. Somebody on him. Get him. Went to the right. Dynamite. Damn it. Oh no. No, don't get me, bro. Oh snap. He can hit his shots. On the road. Oh no. GG, that dude was, he would have fight though, for real. Nice. All right, let's try again. Tarkov down. No, I'm trying a new game in the afternoons now. So wifey wants me to leave in about 35 minutes, so I think we got time for like one more game. Tomorrow we'll be able to, now that we're done with like the tutorial and stuff, we'll be able to play a little bit sooner, which is good. We're getting used to it. I used to play that game on PS4 and it was lit. Apparently it's got some hype, so man. Just trying something else. Hunters killed? They killed 8? Damn, dude. All I did was like hit a couple. I did not kill them though. GG. Oh man. Okay, here we go. Ooh, rank 100. Ouch. Oh, don't worry, it wasn't the people are let. Oh dang, dude, they're like, I don't want to play with no level 1, bro. I'm level 18 now. Let's go. Ugh. Oh, shit. Last one, chat. Unless we die quick. I think we gotta take the time. We gotta slow down a little bit. We'll get the hang of it. Michael Soundjack is gritty, that I like it. You're digging it? Yeah. Me too.
I like it.
What the hell is that? Is that a trip mine, bro? Is that a trip mine, bro? Electrical. I'm out of stamina. Like, what the hell is going on? Let's go. Thank you. Yes, baby. What's going on? What you want, baby? To hang out with Daddy? Can't be messing with the... Maybe the girl keeps messing with me too. Ella, don't be doing that. Craig, I'm out, bro. Enjoy your game. Catch you next time. All right, man. Thanks for watching. Bella. GG chat. GG. Even though I can't figure out the audio. Bella. Bella. Huh? You wanted to sit on my lap, baby. Alright. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. Maybe we can try one of the other game modes. Got about 15 minutes left or so. Uh-oh. Didn't kill anybody. The next level, though, I'm gonna start losing stuff. Lol. Minutes? Oh, this is perfect. Pistol, shotgun, melee. Last game chat. Last one. Well, maybe we can play. Oh, let's try it. Let's try it. She said to leave it in about 10 minutes, so. Nobody plays these. There we go. Quick play. If you are killed while I was already on, you will keep the energy you have gained up to that point. Okay. I still don't know how to play this, but we'll figure it out. Bella, stop whining. Huh? What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? What? What's going on? Going for this one. What's the closest? For blue, you need to close 4 rifts to activate the wellspring. GG. GG. Almost got that one. I tried to just run and hide, but... Hola! Come on. Oh, dumbass. Damn. He stepped right on that bear trap. I just want to see how it ends. Like, the audio is just... I can't really pinpoint exactly where the vertical, where they're coming from. So I think unless he dies, there's no way that he can lose. He's got the more points. Oh, someone's rolling up in the water. Go the metal, probably gonna get hit by the bear trap too. There's a couple. Barbed wire, sounds like. Now he's going around. See, like, you can... Oh. Another one behind you. I thought you didn't lose these hunters. Wait, what? GG's, huh? Alright, so at the end there, you gotta get a little bit more campy. Alright. 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 Not bad. Let's see if we got any XP from it. failed to save your soul, but I'm not 10 yet. He died. Now I'm 10. Monsters killed, wrist closed. Alright. That's fun. Trials apparently is like a little solo thing. We'll do some of these later, I suppose. Alright. That was a lot of fun. You know, just something different than just Tarkov all the time. You know, just kind of... Because I get burned out, honestly. I get burned out in Tarkov, so... Tomorrow we'll try to play this a little bit earlier. We'll split the days between Tarkov and this. We'll give like this game a week. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe, you know, we'll give the second game a week, see how it performs. If it performs pretty well, then we will keep it, or at least come back to it at some point. But yeah. Tarkov tomorrow morning, starting at 8 a.m. Eastern Time. And then, I don't know, Hunt Showdown somewhere in the afternoon after like a 5-6 hour stream or so. We had a lot of fun with Tarkov today, too. What did we get done? We got the Bitcoin farm ready to go. We figured out what gun that we want to use. That's hopefully going to be the meta for the going forward. Leo, thanks for liking the stream, man. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Actually just concluding today's stream, but thank you very much for tuning in. So yeah, chat, it's been real, it's been fun. I think we'll definitely return back to this tomorrow, but yeah, that's gonna be the plan going forward. I'm just trying to like not get so irritated with Tarkov, so what better than to play another game, you know. GG's. All right, you guys have a wonderful, wonderful night. I'm not even sure if anyone's playing this game, but if they are, I'm gonna be sure to go ahead and send them over to you guys over to them. It says that the guy's playing, but his thumbnail says GTA, so I guess we'll see. Andy, thanks for liking the stream. Alright guys, that's going to do it for me from the Low Budget Streaming Studios. My name is Cookie Johnster. Y'all have a wonderful, wonderful evening. We'll see you guys all back here tomorrow morning for Tarkov at 8 a.m. Eastern Time. This starting at like, I don't know, 1 maybe p.m. Eastern Time. Alright, y'all have a good night. Stay safe. We'll see you guys all back here tomorrow. Peace out.